Like a couple great prizes, we've got a new HD TV, and for your special lady, some designer shoes. First, watch your favorite shows with twice the resolution on this 50-inch 1080p smart LED TV from leading digital offers destination, Retail Me Not. And second, from Alexander McQueen, this leather and suede lady shoe collection features a pair of studded ankle boots, pointed toe heels with pearl detailing, and two pairs of platform pumps. You know, Michael, what are you going to do with some lady shoes, right, except give them away? So let's get you something else. How'd you like a brand new car? Liter engine, four-speed automatic transmission, and front-wheel drive. It's the Toyota Yaris.
Hey, Michael, welcome to the Rat Race game. Yeah, hey, Rachel, how you doing? You ready? Now, you don't have to know the price of any of the prizes. We got a TV for you, some designer shoes, Toyota Yaris. All you have to do is hope your rat comes in the right place. All right? That's all you got to do. You can pick up win up to three rats. If your rat comes in third, you get the TV. Comes in second, you get the shoes. It comes in first, you get the car. Now, if you have two rats, they come in first and second, you get the car and the shoes. First and third, you get the car and the TV. It's like that. You get all three in the L place, you get all three prizes. Now, here's how you win the rats. Oh, by the way, just so you know at home, we have hundreds of those mechanical rats backstage and somewhere stored, and they just pick them at random and wind them up, put them on the track. We don't know what's going to, sometimes they don't even complete the race. So you really have to try to get lucky picking the rats, because I don't know how they're going to do it. Sometimes they go crazy. Now, all you have to do is know the price of these three small things on the pedestal. George, tell us about the first one, please.
I would love to. First up, that's a frozen pizza with pepperoni and peppers.
All I need is the price of the frozen pepperoni pizza within $1. Now, you can be high, you can be low. It doesn't matter, as long as you're within $1. If you're right, you get a rat.
$5.
$5. Frozen pizza is $5.49. You got a rat. Which color would you like? Orange, blue, yellow, pink, or green?
I am going to go green.
Green. Money green. He picks money green. I like that laying up. Next one, please, George.
All right, next up, you can soothe your mind, body, and soul with this aromatherapy essential oil diffuser.
Oil diffuser. I need the price of that within $10. It can be high, it can be low, as long as you're within
$10.
$45. $45. It is $75. We'll get him back in this one, okay? We'll get two rats for you. Go ahead, George.
All right, here we go. Create healthy and delicious soft-serve frozen treats with this dessert maker.
Dessert maker. Now, I need to price that within $100.
$700.
$700, he says. It is $130. Sorry about that, but he got a rat. So that, all you need is one to win the car, all right? Remember, if your rat comes in third, you win the TV. If comes in second, you win the shoes. If comes in first, you win a brand new car. So the lanes lined up. That's lit up. You ready, Rachel? You ready, Michael? Start the rat race. Come on, green. There he goes. Oh, no. Oh, man. Started out so good, too. Is he going to make it? Oh, man. Lousy rat.
I'm so sorry, buddy.
You got a wine cooler. You got to spin the wheel.
That's what a lot of people just come in to do. They just want to spin the wheel. Just listen to him around.